Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke for everything, you're black like they show that it's sent. You're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether left disabilities lift you up, capital disease. Rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way. So, I was here listening to Born This Way song. So how am I, or how had Lady Gaga inspired me? So, Lady Gaga is a very inspiration to me, since she is my mother master, and she is very brave enough to fight for all of us. It feels really great whenever someone so big fighting for us, fighting for something that that not everyone believes in, yeah. And I'm so much proud of her. And just like Lady Gaga, she loves dark art, and I love dark art too. And that's it. I'm continuing on my goal to proceed into photography, proceed into fashion, into art, and I am really fascinated about all those things, just like what she wants and what she likes. And there's really a great manifestation from her, something like that. That's why I'm so much inspired by her, by her art, by her music. It seems that she is communicating with her fans through her art, through her music, and that's really great. And it seems that I feel so strong, so brave, because of her. Yeah. And I started to fight for myself, fight against the monster in myself, and fight for who I am, for who the fuck I am, and then just say that fuck all those haters, those people who don't like me, because I'm just gravitating towards something great, something Lady Gaga, something like Mother Monster, and that's it. I love her so much. And I love her so much. That's really great.